Hi everyone, this is Paul speaking from the Guitar Master Shop. Welcome to our Guitar Master TV channel. Today we have really exciting news for you. And what is that news? Because as you probably all know, we are proud promoters, ambassadors and of course dealer for Framus guitars. And we start last year together with Framus, and this is our second year as guitar shop owners. And if you check our website, you see a wide range of all kinds of Framus guitars. So Stephanie did one hell of a job, and she built a completely new webpage for Framus. And why is that? Because we have all kind of different models and series guitars by Framus. And to explain a little bit what kind of series Framus guitars have, I'm gonna show you that the first series of guitars comes from China. It feels like the start models for Framus. The design is of course in Germany. The building process is in China, and when the building process is finished, they're all gonna go back, sent to Germany, and have a last check at the Framus custom shop. The Chinese models have a very high standard as in the pickups that is in the guitar are from Seymour Duncan, and that is a very, very respectable brand in the music industry. So all the D-Series guitars comes, for example, with Seymour Duncan pickups. So this is a Diablo Pro with a Wilkinson Trem by Framus, Seymour Duncan pickups. For example, this is Red Elderwood, and of course there are more models on our newer webpage. So the D-Series. After that you have the Team Build series. And Team Builds, I think you already know it, Team Builds means that there is a team of luthiers that are building the Team Build guitars. This is a very beautiful idol maker made together with Stevie Sellers, and all Team Build guitars comes with Plek technology and invisible fretwork. So on our new page you can read and see all about what is that kind of technique. It's unique because they are probably the only one of one of the few that uses this technology. So I know a lot of brands that don't use it, and when you use Plek technology you get the best possible fret ever. So on our webpage you can see different models Team Build we have in our showroom. The Team Build series. After that there is another series, and that is the Master Build series. And the Master Build series is built by the master luthiers of Framus. So what can you expect, and what is the difference between the Team Build and the Master Build? With the Master Build you get the best of the best materials there is. So the wood, for example, this beautiful television, it's a model, you have to feel it by yourself. It's an amazing model, the television. But the Master Build series is creme de la creme by Framus. And of course there are different kinds of models in the Master Build version. And the last series we have, and that is the custom shop. And I think you know what custom shop means. If you're dreaming for a new once in your lifetime guitar, Framus can build it. So, all kinds of wood, all kinds of finishes, all kinds of hardware, pickups, locking tuners or not, fretboards, coloring, everything is possible by Framus when you would like to have a custom shop. So, this is a custom shop television in petrol green, an amazing instrument, and you can read and see all about the custom shop guitars we have, or what is possible by Framus guitar. So, on our newer webpage, you can read all about the different kind of series. Team build, the D series, team build, master build, and the custom shop. So please check our new webpage that Stephanie's built for Framus. And well, I'm gonna say it. There is one guitar built for me. I'm so excited to tell you all. So, in a couple of months, I'm gonna play officially for Framus guitars. So, a very exciting moment for me, and of course also for Stephanie, that I'm gonna play Framus guitars. A dream is coming true. So, this is it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye bye.